Hey, what is up, guys? It is KLEO720 or in Smite, it is Killdrum. See, as you can see it right there, KILDRUM. Lost one match, and actually this goodwill pretty much happened from the last match that we did. So hopefully we can redeem ourselves, because that last match was pretty terrible and I was complaining a lot. And hopefully we'll do a lot better on this one. So I will cut to when we actually get this pop-up screen to join in 30 seconds or so. So we'll click join and we'll see you guys in 25 seconds. Alright, what's up, guys? The match is ready, so let's accept and get on with this. Hopefully it's a good one. Hopefully I don't suck. I'm on the level 8, so it reflects my my gameplay, and as you can tell from the first one, yeah, that was pretty terrible. So I'm not sure. Let's see. I kind of want to play Zeus again, but I want to play somebody that I haven't played before. Let's see. Let's see. This could be bad if I don't know what I'm playing. So hopefully I don't do too terrible. We're gonna go with... Ah, he opened up. Let's go with him. Alright, we'll go with him. And let's see if I can get left lane. Can I get left lane? Ah, we're going 3 top? Well, see how well this works out. We might not even be playing this one, because, oh, there we go. All right, he's joined in. He's Hades, Xablanca. Oh, man, this would be weird. Oh, boy, here we go. Here we go. Just got to load up this screen here. Oh, man. I actually have a small experience with Xablanca. That's how you pronounce it. I don't know how it's like, if you pronounce it or not, but I have a little bit of experience with him, so it shouldn't be as terrible. So yeah, see my team. See if they look like ultimate badasses. I'll probably be the worst one in this one, so... I guess I'm going left, right? Yeah. One thing, like, people always carry over League of Legends stuff to, Smite. I don't get why they do that. They call it top, but it's really left. And they call it mid, but it's mid. That's an easy one. But they'll call it bottom and right, and it's like, well, come on now. You can't really do that. I love that scene right here. Let's just take that in right there. Just that perfect mountain of lava with all of its epicness just pouring down. That's sweet. And then you look over here, and it's like, oh, it's so peaceful, and it just looks real, like everything's at ease. And over here, it's like, world's at war. I just gotta kill everyone. Hopefully the good guys win. I think we're the good guys. We're on that side and they're on that side, so it looks like we're the good guys. Alright. Let's see, game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Is that my phone? Enemies in left lane. Ah, whatever. It's not important. Come on, man. Let's get some action. This is slow. Yes, enemy missing left. Good call, Odin. Let's take these jerks down. Come on, minions. Kill these mothers. watch them, whoa, how did you get down this? Oh, yeah, he was probably tanking the minions. I was say, how the hell did he get down some low health? There it is. There they are. Get out of here! That's the one skill I like about this, is you can activate it at will. So you don't actually have to, you don't actually have to keep it on or off. You can hit it real quick and use it on the god, and then just deactivate it away so you don't burn mana. Wah! Oh, I missed. Totally fucked that up. I suck. I'm sucking. We even had a head start. What is going on here? Where's Odin? No wonder why. I don't have backup. That's why they're trying to kill me. Way to not pay attention. Way to not pay attention! Alright! First blood. As long as they don't kill me, we're good. Why? 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 I didn't do nothing to you! God, so mean. How are they getting... Well, this is gonna be bad for me in a second here. I'm getting absolutely dominated here. Oh, you don't kill me. You don't kill me easy! Not yet, anyway. I at least want to survive a little bit.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You're gonna totally just dive bomb me and hit me too. Fuck you. So good, man, and I suck. The stupid minion was attacking me even though there were still minions to attack. That's some crap, man. That is some absolute crap. It's not shaping up for us on left. Why? No. Don't kill me. Be nice. Be nice. Be nice. What's with the hostility? Let's be friends. Yeah, Odin. Jump in there and use whatever that was. Man, Hades, man. That guy is just terrible for people who are long range. Because you can just close that gap with that one skill. And then he'll just be on top of you that whole time. Oh, wow. Well, that's great. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Come on, Hades. Try and close that gap in this, this turret. Inside my turret. I'm just gonna keep carrying this turret here. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Back off. Back off. Back off. Alright. Odin, what are you doing? Oh, you're buffing our minions. And me! Alright! See, I suck. I didn't even know what he was doing. I wasn't paying attention. I was just like...
Your middle tower.
Oh, boy. Middle tower? What's going on over there? Oh,
an ally has been slain.
Seriously? I actually thought they were going to be running into the jungle there for a second. Let's try this. Let's see if I can't confuse them.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Did they seriously just fall for that? Do they not know that I'm in here? Seriously? Like, fuck it. Let's just have some fun.
Death wall.
Hey. Behind you. Ah-ha! That was fun. You didn't even see me! Ah, not cool, man! Not cool! Waste the ulti. Wow, he still got me.
You have been slain.
Oh well. I hate that, like Hades is just so OP, it's ridiculous. I don't get it. Like, his skills can close the gap instantly and then just lock you in that one spot for a good, like, 5 seconds. And then you're just kind of fucked the whole time. Not looking good for our team. Yeah, it's not. He's level 7 already? Holy shit balls. Not really sure. I think that chick kinda fell back, I think. I don't think she's going for a jungle gank. This guy's off quickly here. Oh, right in the face. Dude, this is not good for us. We keep getting pushed back. They're leveling too quickly. And I think mid is falling behind too.
An ally has been slain.
Screw your stupid arrows, man. I hate it. Oh no, don't do that, Odin. No! Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't scare me like that. Come on, Hades. Come on. Mana starved. Yeah, well, that sucks. But you're mana starved, so use a potion. Duh. You're just waiting to use that, or? Nice, right? Nice, right? Come here, Hades. Come here, Hades. I suck. No, I suck. No. No, get away. Get away. Get away. No. Get away. Get away from me. No. Leave me alone. Please. No.
Your left tower is under attack.
No, leave me alone. Oh, Hades went invisible, I think. Back off. Try and get me with some arrows, Schmidt. Hoofda. Well, that was crazy. That was kind of I enjoyed that just rather a little bit with that. With that little like false sense of you got me type thing. Fuck no! Leave me alone! Yeah, take a fucking turret to the face. That's what you ought to do. Start backing up. Actually, I should probably be careful until Odin gets back. Middle tower? Really?
Your middle tower has been
this is not good, man. I gotta get back. I need
your
to upgrade.
Middle tower is under attack.
That's what I wanted to say. I don't know who. Wait, who said good job? Odin said I did a good job? Good job. I don't know what I did. Oh, probably holding off the tower. I don't know. What did they do? What did they do that was good? Because they suck. I don't know.
Tower,
I don't know if I'm good or not. Get back here! Fuck you! Come on, baby! Come on! Oh, Hades, you're ruining my party! Hades, no! Come on now! Be nice! Hades is just murdering my ass here. So playing dirty. Get him! Get him! I can't attack inside! Why would you do that? I always thought my mana trying to do that too. That was probably stupid of me. That was stupid! Oh man, what to do?
Enemy missing right.
He could totally take me if he wanted, so I gotta be careful. He's gonna come after me too if he gets a chance. Get off me. Come on. Odin, what are you doing, man? Oh. Level 10. How did he do that? Nope. Okay, I gotta be right back.
Your left tower, I'm under a
Alright then. Alright then. What a dick, what a dick, what a dick. Let's see. I'm doing absolutely terrible. Alright, alright. Yep, pretty much everyone on my team is doing better than me for the most part. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Maybe Smite's just not my game. Huh. That could be an idea. Yeah. Unless we pull something on our asses here, I think we're already calling a game. Because I'm sucking it up right now. I have my days when I'm like just awesome, but those are very few and far between, I believe. And I hear somebody in the jungle, I think. Watch Hades in the jungle! No! Nope, don't think so, sorry. I'm good with that. Odin!